They were very strict, my parents, and my dad did a lot of early mansplaining, but I'm hoping, because generations are kind of circular in a way, I'm quite liberal with my daughters, so I'm hoping that when they grow up, they're going to be really rigid. It's kind of quite a tongue-in-cheek advice book, and really the structure of it is, here are all the appalling things I did when I was a teenager. Don't do any of them. Oh, all right, do them if you have to. The media have portrayed me, I think particularly the Mail and the Sun, were kind of, oh my God, what is this shouty thing that's arrived in comedy? I think that was kind of them railing against the status quo, in which all women have aprons on and they keep quiet and they don't annoy men. How it's ended up these days is that actually a lot of teenage girls have feminism kind of in their DNA, and they don't actually need to express it in the terms we had to. I mean, I kind of got fed up with stomping around the garden with me DMs on, with a chainsaw, trying to find genitals to saw off. But also, I think what it kind of shows in a way is the contrast between how life was when I was a teenager, no electric light, handsome carriages, you know, la la, and how different it is now, really.